For supporting us, for understanding us always and guiding us. We miss you so much and we're excited na po na uwi kayo ni Alba. The new year.
Hopefully, sa new year. Tapos.
Yeah.
Right. Yes, ma. I love you. You're the best. You're the best. Awan, di nga mga ko, ang hide yung utak ko. Di nga i-comprehend yung kahit kung iba lang kasi there's a lot of things going on every time I speak about you. So, well, number one, good health. Dito ka na nga kung i-pray ka ni God nga napintas ka na nga i-ritnam, i-bagim, wellness, yun, wellness, well-being, ano, kasi na rinireflect mo sa lahat ng tao yung ganda ng nararamdaman mo. Tapos pag worst naman, ako lang. Ako lang.
Oh, feeling mo lang yun.
Love you. Tapos,
and happiness. Personal happiness ni Tita, of course, very important pa rin. Because you are also one of our strongest source of happiness.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Thank you for providing us. Kahit na medyo mahirap, ginagawa mo pa rin. Kahit little things lang, kahit big things, which is more okay. Kasi masaya. Pero, sincerely, I love you.
We love you.
My siblings love you. Sean loves you. And so God cool. Loves you. Yun lang. We wish you the best. Sa pag-aartista
mo. Enjoy your day, Tita.
Enjoy your day. Enjoy mo.
Okay,
I love you.